Christian gratitude journals are a great way to focus on the goodness of God. But have you ever found it just a little bit monotonous and just a little bit too self-focused? So how do you take it from being all about self to being all about God? Well, stick around because I'll teach you how I've turned my gratitudes into a rich time of praising and giving thanks to God. Gratitude journaling has become super popular because it's a great way to reframe a pessimistic viewpoint. But honestly, I get a little bored just listing the same things over and over again every day, and sometimes it just seems a little bit too me-focused. Now, about 6 months ago, I started making some changes to my gratitude journaling, and it has completely turned that time back to focusing on God and has had a huge impact on my day-to-day mindset. It's super easy, and I'll share some of my journal entries with you so that you can see how this works. So every morning, I write one page in my journal, this little journal right here. And it's pretty little, so it doesn't take very much time at all. So I write one thing that I'm grateful for, and then I look at God as the true source of that one thing. Then I start praising and worshiping Him on paper and thanking Him for that one thing. I focus on how majestic and holy He is, and how much He loves me, and how I will give glory to Him forever because of who He is. So I call this my praise journal instead of a gratitude journal, because it more accurately describes its purpose, but it is basically a gratitude journal. Now, if this is hard for you, then start by reading the Psalms, because they're full of praise and worship language. Now, as you're watching this video, if there's something that comes to mind that you're super grateful for, go ahead and write it down in the comments and write how you can give the glory to God for that one thing. So let me just go ahead and read a couple of journal entries for you so you can kind of see how this works. This first one is all about peace. So I woke up one morning and I was sitting with God and I just felt His peace. And so it's called Peace in Your Presence. Praise you, Jesus, for you are the one who gives peace. Your peace is unlike anything else anybody has to offer. It's not situational. Praise you. Holy are you that your presence is peaceful yet so much more. What other idol can give comfort like you can? Father, the safest place I can be is in your arms. Your word is so rich. Your plan is so rich. For you tell us that upon your son's death, when it was finished, you tore the veil that separated us from your inner court. What a brilliant plan. For you so wanted me that you gave your son. And now your peace, grace, mercy, and power is inside of me. So that was just all about peace. So I wrote another one. This was on December 9th, and this one is all about snow. I woke up one morning, and there's this huge blanket of snow. And, you know, sometimes we can get a little pessimistic about snow because it can be kind of a pain. So I wanted to reframe that. And so I wrote this journal entry on snow. Oh, your majesty in this earth, Lord, the white blanket of snow is breathtakingly beautiful. You say there's treasure in the snow, and I believe it, although I don't know it. Praise you for showing that something so bright and white can hold so many mysteries. How is it you make so many individual snowflakes, and none of them are the same or look the same under a microscope? And the same can be said with grains of sand. You are amazing. It's unknowable to me. Praise you, Father. No words can describe the beauty of what you do. And then I drew a little heart. And it's not a very pretty heart because I can't draw very well. But I drew a little heart and I wrote Amen. So I like to keep all these entries mainly about praise and worship. But occasionally a petition will work its way in, and that's okay. It usually works its way in because I haven't fully grasped the gift that He's given me, or I haven't fully utilized it. So it's fine if petitions occasionally sneak in. But if you find yourself writing full out petitions, then it's possible that you should start a prayer journal in addition to your praise journal. So that's it. It's super easy, and it will frame your day in an amazing way that helps you focus on God's goodness in your life. Now, if this video has helped you, would you go ahead and hit the like button? It helps me know that this content is valuable, and it also helps YouTube know who to show it to next. Now, I've made some other videos on faith journaling, and you can check those out over here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you over there.